The Walk with Winston coming to you today from the Tampa airport. And I've been thinking a lot about the underlying purpose for your business and how it fundamentally sets the trajectory of your future path to becoming a seven-figure CEO. You know, it's when I contrast my first two businesses, one had a compelling why and had this mission and purpose that was so much bigger than anything I could imagine or do on my own. And the second business that I started was really focused on helping me exit my corporate role and to help replace my corporate income. So what was the difference in results between these two businesses? Well, the first one got to $4.4 million a year pretty rapidly. It got into six figures right away and then progressed over time, different stages into the multi seven figures. And the second business, it jumped right into the multi six figures, but it stalled because I satisfied the purpose behind the business. So as you are thinking about your next stage of your business, maybe you're considering leaving a corporate role, or maybe you are beginning to start a business, or maybe you're plateaued in the multi six figures, I'd ask you to reevaluate and rethink how you are, your underlying purpose for the business. What are you trying to accomplish? Who are you trying to accomplish it for? And what is that compelling vision that's going to pull you out of your needs and your skills and instead think about how you can serve a much bigger and broader audience with your gifts and your abilities? I'm stunned when I look back at my first two businesses to see that real distinction between the two, and I believe it really capped my second business at a level equal to my intention. And so I'd encourage you to look at that again today and to think about how you can broaden your vision, how you can expand your vision, and how you can make your vision more about serving others than serving yourself. Well, I hope this encourages you and inspires you. I'd love to hop on an introductory coaching call with you. Check out the link below for more information.